adults versus children. Because I felt the whole thrust of the X-Men was actually about the generation thing, that people dislike their children because children come up with new ideas, new clothes, new ways of looking at things, and adults kind of don't like that because it's threatening to them. So I saw the X-Men as being about that, and basically that's what we took it in that direction. Basically about the war between adults and youth.
Don't look at me.
You've
got yourself into that.
I'm looking at you for validation. That's all I want.